Ordis keeps a tidy ship, and is, therefore, reluctant to allow animals on board. In Ordis's experience, animals do not eat so much as reload.
To the surface of your consciousness, from back brain to forebrain, a sound to a vision, pulling up and knocking up. Hello, dreamers. Let's get to know one another.
saddle up. Nothing come here. No good working with Tenno. Tenno camp is best camp. Tenno always welcome.
Do you remember the old war, Operator? Order seems to have misplaced those memories.
Disgusting. It looks like he's alive. No command, no sign of any personnel. Requesting orders. How would we proceed? Hold on a second. I think I heard something.
Would you like to hear us?
Grenier, eh? Look at the size of that mucker. Ooh. If I was in a dark alley, I would not like the look of that.
Pretty much everything Carl dropped off. Well, la-dee-da. No worries.
This good place. Quiet. Good luck against Archon. Narmer, take all. Call and brothers, take all back. Call got your back. Tenno, good see you. Call ready. all have work to do. Huh. About time.
Nobody around but Rex and a few Veilheads. All right. Get in, find the parts Chipper wants, get out.
This a Thumper station. Thumpers all dead?
Probably. Sure. Some of your Grineer friends are locked up here, if you want to say hello.
Okay. We do this.
Thank you.
target.
For them.
Call not swim.
Right. Of course you don't.
Tagging. Not your time.
Thank you.
Paul, looks like there's some bigger firepower for you ahead. Can you carry the...
Call can carry. Call always want one of these.
Cross that rope bridge.
Worm Thumper! Chipper want locomotor core. That behind armor.
Just making notes. I am learning so much from you. Multiple ramparts near your location. Heavy gun emplacements. I suggest you use them.
Call learning so much from you. Now, call. Finish. Job.
Cover!
little impressed. Go on then, tell me. How did you do that?
Shoot in right place. And not die.
And biceps inside the windows.
This is how
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
I give you coordinates. You go in, you work, nobody but you comes out. Good?
Ayo. I have had such dark dreams. infested demons rise from the ocean and plunder Cetus. While they hack, gloats and crows. I know in my bones this is a fate dream sent by Kome. One who is bold enough to enter a fate dream may change their fate. Visit Kome's shrine, Krona Meta. Save Cetus from what is coming.
You come back again soon.
Business has been good this week. Found a paying client who thinks he's smart.
Kanzu's favorite gun, Swazgula! Killer!
Your deeds shall be rewarded.
Devices draw energy from bombalists. Make use of them. Spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures. The Terralist retreats, but remains close by, wary of you.
energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
Chesura, I'm here to help.
She has taught me much. No danger. One cut, and your path lays itself out. Your future laid bare in a drop of blood.
Lightning!
Right on time, Sura!
Be well.
Offworlder, help us. Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, eh?
Perhaps you underestimate the value of this one.
Shola!
I was mentored in my craft by a man who lived upon... Before the Grineer, my master and I would conduct a yearly cull to keep the Eidolonmo in balance. After the Grineer, that was no longer necessary. Quite the opposite.
Sublime. Another time, then.
Magro Kemp, Sura! It is good to see you again. How may I help?
Yes. I am able to groom your animal. What is your desire?
Quills see what has been and what will be, and they do not share their knowledge. But the likes of you and I, we may wish to steal a glimpse of our fate, to change it, even. This is the Shrine of Kome, the Dice Maiden, the Puppeteer, a long hidden oracle for the ordinary folk. Hurry inside, child! Doga! The Tenno will cut through the infested and deliver our
Ah, welcome back. Tenno will ensure it. Now, get to safety. Sura, lure the infested by presenting offerings to Kome. And then, gut them as Hyluk might gut
Superstition! These peasants will be crushed under the barnacled claws of ravenous reality!
Fate can change. There is still time. Infested are upon us. This fate dream binds so tightly, we cannot help until you drive them back.
Again this day, Tenno. I give thanks to the Unum that she brought you to our shores.
Another job well executed.
Thank you.
You are welcome here, Sura.
Somewhere, Citrine still seeks to protect Belric and Rania. Collect her remnants to fulfill her final wish. Forces have regrouped. Go. Story of Belric and Rania? Lovers whose guardian Warframe tried to save them by encasing them in her crystal. It is their remains, and the connection forged between them that you are protecting. Come on! Seek out Citrine's remnants to protect Belric and Rania's crystals.
good men are endless, Tenno. Are you? Getting tired, Tenno? Getting sleepy? Well, I can go all day and all night. Watch me.
Forces are mounting an assault on the Venus Crystal. Stop them. Crystals formed on Deimos ages ago. Now they are being exploited by smugglers. Belric and Rania deserve better than that. Go on the offensive.
Thank you.
was yours is now mine. Bye-bye!
Ready for action.
Camp's still small, but we grow. Each day, more brothers freed. Each day, Call family grows stronger. Blue Girl family turn away Call. So Call grateful to Tenno for new home. Narmer, take all. Good working with Tenno.
Ordis went mad for 3 milliseconds when he realized that each time he cleans something, he makes something else dirty. Ugh!
Enemy railjack. You are in. Eyes open.
Tornadoes, locking on to their signature, firing. Crew, disable priority targets before hitting that capital ship. Ramslets. Kill them hand to hand. arming torpedoes, locking on to their signature, firing. Proceed to the primary objective. Tenno is in. Locking. Sending away crew. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Mark. We need heavy ordnance. Fire torpedoes. Lotus will take it from here. Good luck. Let them get on board. Do not compound your failure by leaving them alive! fortifying scavenger crews. The locals send their thanks.
Thank you. Tenno, may I extend an invitation to you? My latest collection of choice items from the Void is now available for viewing. Nothing to your liking?
Defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive. Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? for reactors. Collect reactants for Ultima Yellow. Be aware, only corrupted enemies will drop in. Keep fighting. Look for more reactants. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
operating in my sector, friend? Time to pay the idiot tax.
Night between the stars for you and me. Would you like to hear a story for Nabarus? One that I told my grandchildren when they were small. Very well. Long ago, in the Orokin days, a golden people lived in spoiled luxury. If a body wore out, why? They would take a new one as easily as plucking a maprico. Such was the mystery of the Kuva. So, what became of death and disease? Oh, they were abundant, but not for the Orokin. They were above petty death. Such was their contempt that they decreed a special day on which to make fun of it. On Nabarus, the Night of Memory, the Shining People laughed at death. They dressed in costumes that recalled the old days of mortality. Skulls grinned, hallways guttered with demon lights. For one night, beauty was banished, rot and monstrosity held sway. Now, on one very special Nabarus, three pretty Orokin were bored, as Orokin so often were. Nabarus no longer holds its magic for me, sighed one. Masks and costumes are for children, grumbled another. Why follow the crowd, mused the third. Are we not the very elite of the elite? Ha ha! Up, my Kissingtons, my luscious loves! Send for blue couver and hot lights. I have a sport that will mend all. And in the corridor, behind a curtain, a solitary silent girl heard them and said nothing. Then the three were very wicked. For what do you think they did? Down into the streets they went, and they caught three poor ostrons and bore them back to their gilded halls. One they peeled like a fruit and decked out with glassy splinters, and his naked jaws went chitter-chatter-snap, and it echoed all around. Scarlet footprints he left. Another's limbs they twisted and...
So, Tano, you up for a little job on the side?
My latest safari in the void has yielded spectacular finds. Unique items for the Tenno of Distinction.
Greetings, Tenno.
Oh my, now here is someone with great taste. An excellent choice. Be sure to visit again when I have new finds. If you like that, come back next time I'm in the relay. I'll have something extra special for you.
Think you have what it takes? Try your hand at the Conclave. Tenno, you think you have what it takes? Try your hand.
Barrow Keteer, at your service.
Greetings.
Until next time.